Two warehouse employees in Wisconsin have been shot and killed, along with the suspected shooter. The employees were killed last night near Milwaukee. The suspected shooter died from a self-inflicted gunshot after a police car chase this morning.